I'm going to teach you how to play my song, I Hope I Never Fall in Love Again, which is going to be on That Siren Hope that's coming out in January. So this one is actually tuned, I tuned down the guitar a full step. So this is usually E and now it's D and so on. So it's in the key of F. But I'm going to tell you the chord shapes, because that's how I do it, if it was in normal tuning. So it starts out G shape. I hope I never fall in love again. And C shape. It just hurts too much and always. And D shape. I don't believe in what that Shakespeare penned. Back to A minor. Back to D. I hope I never fall in love again. Back to G. I think we both know what is really true. I couldn't. The first verse, or the first half anyway. And then it goes into the chorus. So it starts out the same, G, C, A minor. So, I hope I never fall in love again. You know it's you and it is always me. Then it goes to D, but it stays on D longer this time. Verse chords. And just to remind you, I'm saying the names of the chords as if it was in normal tuning, but it's a full step down. So it's the shape of those chords. Then it goes, I'm trying not, but I just can't pretend. I never want to fall in love again. G, C, A minor. Maybe I will, but I just don't. It's terrifying me knowing. Back to G. What I really need is something real. A shroud to cover you so I can heal. So I can risk it and not give a damn. Then I'll rush in just like the fool I am. Then back into the chorus. I hope I never fall in love again. See, you know it's you and it has always been. A minor. Feels like my heart will never ever mend. That's D. And C. I hope I never fall in love again. And the second chorus has a second part. To the bridge. Oh, running out of time. That was D into G and then to E minor. Oh, let it go. Back to G. Oh, oh, back to E minor. Stop living. B minor. In your shell. That's D7. Then it goes into a little tag, which is kind of a combination of the first and second half of the second verse. I'm trying hard, but I just can't stand. I never want to fall in love again. I want to risk it and not give a damn.
to... That's how to play I Hope I Never Fall in Love Again, which is... The way I do it is tuned down to full step, so E is actually D, and so on. Yeah, if you want to play it, I'd love to see it.